my favorite classic is the straight up. I usually tend to try and get my flag about 30, potentially if I can, 40 feet in the air.
Bottom line, just get it to the spot and let the good times fly.
These are moonshots, man. This is so the whole stadium could see you.
Exactly. Yep. You know, we were always taught make it big.
My biggest fear is throwing the flag straight up and have it land straight on my head. So I always give it a little peek, make sure that does not happen, and I move away from where I throw it.
It actually happened last week, so I'm not worried about it anymore because it already happened. Definitely the ante to the express line. 30 items in the 10 item only line. Definitely that one.
I would definitely penalize people who drive in the left lane and go 10 miles below the speed limit.
So what correct penalty? Is this like a personal foul?
I feel like it would be unsportsmanlike. And then too many of those, you just take the car away.